are so many incredible events that are a part of a country Christmas, but there is one show you can't miss, The Gift of Christmas with Trace Adkins and friends. I caught up with Trace recently to find out what makes this show so special.
Musically, this is the most beautiful project that I've ever been a part of. On stage with a 12-piece ensemble right. and doing all that Celtic stuff is overwhelming sometimes. I'm just honored every night to be the guy that gets to stand out in front of that wall of sound and sing those songs. I love doing this show. I love the anecdotes. I love the stories about the songs. I love the history of it all. It takes me out of my comfort zone. I mean, this is kind of like a one-man play almost.
Okay.
It challenges me, and I love that, and so look forward to doing this show. I really do.
We talk about how important family is. Is there an age range that you think this really speaks to? Can multiple generations come out to this?
I think that it probably speaks to folks my age, I think, you know. I think just the history part of it leans more adult.
Okay.
You know.
Any surprises that we should be looking out for? This is our insider's guide to a country Christmas at Gaylord Opryland.
Well, yeah, I'll mess up at some point every night. There'll be a spot in there somewhere, yeah. I guarantee you, or I'll mess up. It happens every night.
Is there one message that you hope people walk away with at the end of your show?
I try to say that we are the gift.
Yeah.
You know, to the King. We're put on this earth to be a gift to Him.
Yeah.
And our life should exemplify that and reflect that. That's the message I try to leave with folks.
Fantastic. Well, make sure you join us for a country Christmas here, and do not miss The Gift of Christmas with Trace Adkins and friends. Trace, thank you so much.
My pleasure. Thank you.
Every year, the resort brings a holiday musical to the Opry House, and this year we get to experience the beloved holiday classic, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, the musical. I'm joined by one of the principal characters, Tony Milder, who plays Hermie, the only elf without
pointed ears.
You heard it here first. Tony, where are you from, first of all?
I am from Louisville, Kentucky.
So almost local.
Almost local.
Very close. What drew you to this role? It's such a beloved character.
Yeah, that's absolutely it. I grew up with Hermie, like many people
right.
do, and all of the other characters, Rudolph. And but Hermie really draws me because he is... fighting to be himself. You know, he knows he's a little bit different, and he likes that, and he wants to explore that difference. I think that's something we should all do.
Well, I was going to say, we all know the story, but I think underlying is that what makes us different makes us unique.
Exactly.
And we can all get behind that. We're standing right in front of something really special. Can you tell us what's going on behind us?
This is the stage of the Opry. It is gorgeous and huge and amazing.
And transformed. And there's a really special zone, the
Bumble
Zone?
The Bumble Zone.
Okay, what is the Bumble Zone? I have to know.
This little white cave right behind us here is the Bumble Zone. So that is the Bumbles Cave. That's where the abominable snowman comes out. And it's where a bunch of special surprises are going to be happening during the show. Can't quite let you know about those yet.
Oh, Tony, you're killing me. Did I hear that Bumble is 12 feet tall?
12 feet, yeah. Yeah,
wow.
Humongous. So if you want to see him in real life...
You want to get these seats.
Absolutely.
This is it. So bringing a classic like this to life, there are certain things we want to see. What can we expect for those of us who have grown up with the TV classic?
Oh, absolutely. All of the same characters are here. You know, Mr. and Mrs. Claus, Rudolph.
Yukon Cornelius.
Yukon Cornelius will be right out here, as well as all of your favorite holiday classic songs.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what is different? What makes us unique?
Oh, well, everybody's here in real life. You'll get to see us all in three dimensions. Again, that Bumble will be here 12 feet tall, scary and wonderful. But, you know, the Bumble's sweet on the inside.
And Hermie wants to be a
dentist.
Dentist.
Yes.
Dentist. I love it. Thank you so much for joining us, Tony.
You.
We can't wait to watch the show.
Oh, absolutely. I can't wait to perform it.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, the musical, runs from November 16th until December 27th at the Opry House. In addition to the musical, there are two other Rudolph experiences you do not want to miss. Rudolph's Holly Jolly Feast over at Opryland, as well as Reindeer Games Scavenger Hunt. Trust me, this is something the entire family will want to take a part of, because not only do you get to enjoy Rudolph and all of the characters, but it's a wonderful way to check out some of the little places of Opryland Resort you might not normally see. So get your tickets while you can. Trust me, this is going to be an experience that you will remember for generations to come.